Maybe it would help if I grabbed my microphone. And we call that shit like, whoa, now. Whoa, now. I like snakes. Messy. Blue mango. Air Oreo pimp. What? Is popping. Okay. Let me open up the young fucking blue stacks. Crashland, Zay, you were. I love Pokemon. What is popping? Everybody, grab your drinks and let me see you move your body. Nah, Zang, yeah. Check something. All right, so before we continue onwards, let me upload the video. Isaiah Young announcing the live stream, and then we can get pimpity popping, we can get giggity going. Okay? That's mom. And we call that shit like, whoa. All right, now the question remains, though. Are we playing Japanese version? Or are we playing global, bruh? It's time. What are we doing today? I actually don't know. I was actually just sitting here chilling. And I didn't even plan on streaming. And I just decided, fuck it. And I'm a stream. I just pulled the new Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta, and you're not too happy. Okay, then. Think some Japan's was poppy cash money. I do remember you, by the way. All right, so everybody's saying Japan, hit it up with some. Go ahead and start this mug. I move that shit like whoa. All right. Just get it out of my way. Hold on a sec. Spamming me on the team.
Dragon Ball Z.
Hi. Is the game louder than me, guys? Let me know, because I feel like it might be louder than me. Could not. Let's pop in the pugs, or are you the plug? Think about that. Cannot see. It's louder than you. It's really loud. Okay. All right. Say no more. I gotcha. All right. Tell me how this is. Is this a lot better? Is it too quiet now? Is it still too loud? Let me know. King Centrix, what's popping? All right. Let me make sure y'all can see. There we go. Now y'all can see it. It's good. Good. Better. Sounds good. Better. It's good. Okay. I'm going to trust y'all. I'm going to trust y'all that this is good. Okay? Okay. Yo, by the way, anybody going to see Civil War this week? Marvel? Anybody here down for the Marvel? You guys are on this screen this time. Usually I got y'all on that screen. I'm looking at y'all right there. But now y'all are on that screen. How y'all like that, man? What you know? I look hella saturated. Do I look good though? I actually had one of the small lights. I used to have it back there, and I never used it. But what I did is I put it like behind my monitor, and I have it sort of standing up and pointing towards me. So hopefully, it looks a bit better. Hold on, let me turn it off so you guys can see. Like, that's the difference. I think it's a pretty significant difference. I think it makes a huge, huge difference. And it makes me look, like, a lot better. It makes me look alive, you know what I'm saying? It makes me look alive, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we're rocking with right now. All right, everybody's excited for Civil War. Dope. Martyr can't stand the theater, so I see it. I appreciate that motive, River. Oh, I forgot I got this. Tarunkus. Bruh. I've not played Dokkan in a minute. A lot of people were telling me to, so what I ended up doing, I ended up transferring over the Dokkan battles that were on my old phone onto my new phone here. But I've been so busy recently that I have not been able to even like grind or do anything on my phone, and I haven't even touched BlueStacks. So fucking yikes. But yeah, we Team Iron Man. Hold on, let me add that to the title, bro. Hashtag Team Iron Man, bro. It's Mace. We need to set that goal. You know what? You're right. Let me do that right the fuck now. I forgot all about that. How do I spell? Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just coming back. Not saying it's a little rusty onies. Tomorrow will be a big recording day for the boy. It was supposed to be today, but this mic got here hella late, and I didn't feel like recording without my microphone. So early. I hit my donation goal and the donation goal. We killed it last month. Fucking shit. You niggas is brazy, birdie. Here we go. 200 again, and this will end 6-1-26. Here we go. What are you playing? We're playing the Japanese version of Dokkan Battle. I am. Team Captain America for the win? Bro, I cannot co-sign on that. I cannot do it. All right, so what the fuck do I want to do? See what events are going on. Captain America will find my dad. Don't hold your breath, homeboy. Oh, that's Vegeta. I thought that was Goku. Never mind. Fuck that. Who cares? Yeah, I don't speak. Oh, this is still around? It's time. Why is that still around? Mega Team. Spider-Man is apparently on Team Iron Man, so we winning. Oh, I'm going to use this Yamcha, bro. Shout out my boy, One. If you win the chat right now, One, I'm using your Yamcha. Good looks, Brody. Omega, you look like the 10th Doctor Who with that hair. I don't watch Doctor Who, but from what I can understand, all the doctors from Doctor Who are hot. Are heartthrobs, so I'll take it. Oh, by the way, that event is forever. Oh, that is actually dope. Real quick, if you guys ended up watching the Xenoverse video, what did y'all think of that? I'll link it in the chat real quick. Honestly, in case y'all don't know what I'm talking about, let me think. What did y'all think of that video? I do not hack Dokkan Battle, and you're new to the channel. Thank you, bro. You liked it, all right? Because here's the deal. It was okay. What could I improve on anything? But like, because if you didn't like really like it, are you just not a fan of that style, or was it something that I can improve? You know what I'm saying? The flick of the wrist one I thought was pretty funny. Yeah, that's the one I'm referring to. Mad late though. I mean, yeah, fuck it. It's a fucking game. Who cares? Because like my whole thing is that like I want to do that type of shit for other games. You know what I mean? Like, it started with the precursor for Dragon Ball Xenoverse because I knew that that had some interest on my channel. So if people were feeling that, then I know that I'm like taking a step, Yoni's in the right direction. Plus, I don't think I can talk about that yet. But there's cool things happening in the horizon, and I want to make sure that I get my shit in order for when that eventually happens. So yeah, like the Dark Souls 3 video, for example, I thought the Dark Souls 3 video was also very good, in my humble opinion, of course. But I thought the Dark Souls 3 video was pretty good. And, like, just videos like that, like, I want to do more of. And, you know, on more anime games and more games in general, you know what I'm saying? And I'm going to be doing a lot of videos like that. Like, me and Quarter are going to play The Culling, which is a survival game. I expect a lot of hilarious moments out of that. Just shit like that, you know what I'm saying? I have not touched Neo, despite the fact that it is one of my most hyped games of this year. I gotta play it. I hear it's fucking insane. Dark Souls fans love it. People that hate Dark Souls love it, even though it's like Dark Souls. Apparently, it's more brutal than Dark Souls. I don't know what the fuck, but people have been speaking a lot about that game, and I think it's time. I think it's time. What do you think about that? Strength Trunks, he's fucking dope. Certified win. Does Neo have a death? None of those games have a death counter. Everybody always does it themselves. Neo is ball busting. Dude, the thing about Neo is that it looks difficult. Like, it looks difficult like Dark Souls. But the dope thing about it, I feel like, is that it looks a lot more fluid and smooth. Like, it looks like you have more control over your character in a sense. You know what I mean? And that to me just, like, kicks ass. Because, like, I love games that have good movement. Like, that is why Super Smash Bros. Is my favorite, bar none, my favorite fighting game. Okay? No matter what, I love Street Fighter. Don't get me wrong. Love Street Fighter. Love 2D fighters like that and everything. But my favorite will remain Smash Bros. Because of the movement on it. You know what I mean? There's just an unlimited amount of movement options, essentially. Like, you essentially, like, are controlling your character. You know what I mean? Like, you and your character are in tandem. Like, it's just, like, I love that shit. I love shit like Mirror's Edge. You know what I mean? I missed out on the beta. I was busy. I'm a fuck. But, like, Mirror's Edge, you know, great fluid movement. I love shit like that. You can see the enemy's stamina bar. That's dope. That's dope. That adds a whole new dynamic, actually. I wonder... That doesn't... See, on paper, that doesn't seem like it would work because you could just sit there and wait to see where their stamina goes and then counterattack, but I'm almost positive they have a countermeasure. So that's very interesting. Which Evan. Both are the same. I'll go with them. When are we seeing Civil War? I'm not seeing it day one, unfortunately, doesn't look like, but I will be seeing it on Saturday. So not day one, but day after. Yeah, I might switch over to the PC version and just mod the fuck out of it pressure. We'll see, though. That might be the way I go because it'll be 60 frames. It'll look a lot better, a lot prettier. So I might do that. By the way, very high chance the stream does go down at some point during the stream. If it does go down, I'm gonna let y'all know to not leave because I didn't end the stream. The only way I ended the stream, like the only way that the stream is officially over and done with is if you hear me do the outro. You know what I'm saying? I'm just like, peace guys, thanks for coming out, blah blah blah, this, that, and the third. That's the way you know that the stream is actually over. If not, that just means we got quality options. So Twitch has taking it upon themselves to bless us with giving us quality options. So if you poverty out there, don't worry, Twitch got your back. If you're poverty stricken, then you can lower down the quality once that happens and be able to see the stream in all of its glory. You know what I mean? What are your thoughts on Xeno King of, I don't know what the fuck that is. I busted my left nut and got Gogeta. I'ma call bullshit. What's poppin', Spartan? Poppin' Alpha? Yo, pressure, for real, dog? That's dope. Real quick, though, I'm not gonna talk about spoilers, but I need to know. Also, don't post spoilers. If you were a Game of Thrones fan out there, what did you think of this last episode? Let me know. I'm curious. Because it seems like it's pretty divisive or divisive. I don't know which word that's supposed to be. When Omega starts a video by remembering his pool, I still have not gotten PlayStation Plus. See, that's another reason why I haven't recorded Xenoverse again, is because I want to do online, because who the fuck wants to see me play offline? I think that's kind of dumb. That's why I haven't done that, and why I haven't recorded anything else, because, like, a lot of the games I wanted to play are online. But I need PlayStation Plus. Rip to that dream. Like, I could get PlayStation Plus, but I'd have to put it on a credit card, and I just don't want to fuck with it. Game of ZZZ, haven't seen shit, I don't care. Bruh. Simba, you can't do this to me. I have watched every super episode except the most recent one. So please, no spoilerinos. Why don't you play Storm 4? Well, same reason I don't have PlayStation Plus. And I'm really bad at Storm. Like, extremely fucking awful. Yo, definitely gonna hit up that Marvel Civil War Draco. And we're Team Iron Man here. I'm saying, even if you're not Team Iron Man, you're Team Iron. Like, Game of Thrones for me was that thing. Like, when I first started it, I had to rewatch that first episode like 5 times because, like, it was not clicking. I did not like it at all. I'm just like, this is fucking boring. And then it got to a point where I was so bored, I had literally nothing else to do. And I'm just like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to watch this shitty Game of Thrones everybody's been talking about. Oh, hold on. There's double XP. I'm gonna go back and do missions on hard. So I was like, you know what, fuck it, let's go for it. And I ended up loving it. Game of Thrones is dope. I definitely recommend it. When's the last time you played with Storm Pal? Years. Game Nix is not dead. Martyr, stop spreading false prophecies. Me and Toasty were gonna gear up and record Game Nix, right? And then we had probably the most unfortunate timing of our schedules ever. Like, we're both to blame. I'd say a little bit more me, to be honest with you, but I think we both can share some of that blame. I think Tosi would even agree with that, but like, we're both a little bit at fault. Definitely more so on me, though. Fucking awful scheduling, fucking awful, because I'm the type of person that, like, I hate sticking to plans. So, like, we'll have these plans to record or whatever. And then just subconsciously, like, I'm just like, oh, I don't make plans. I just go with the flow. You know what I mean? And then I'll be doing something else, or you know what I'm saying? I told another person to hang out with them or whatever. And then next thing I know, Toshi's like, yo, Game Nix. I'm just like, fuck. That's what happened last week. I was supposed to be on last week's Dragon Ball, but it got to that point, and I was like, fuck. I said, damn it, because I forgot I had promised that. But I will be on this week's. Mass Effect was the turning point. See, I can understand that. But I'm telling you right now, Game Nix is nowhere near finished. Like, cross my dick like a pretzel and I hope to die. Like, Game Nix is not done. Not close to being done. Game Nix, I want to be like a staple series on my channel. Like, I haven't been recording much videos at all, period. I've been like just hella busy with some personal shit. But I'm gonna get back into the swing of things, you know what I'm saying? And it's gonna be all Gucci. I gotta get into the swing of getting like 2-3 videos up a day. You still talk to Rhyme Style? Of course, just talk to him today. Sinbad's lost all hope in Omega finishing shit. It's, to be honest, that's probably a safe bet, but I'm telling you right now, Game Nicks is not done. Game Nicks died faster than my erection for COD 4 Remastered. That looks interesting because I didn't have COD 4 when it was lit. Here's the thing. I got my Xbox 360 with Xbox Live, right? And I had the choice to make, okay? Around that time, I believe World of War was out or something like that. Or was coming out very, very soon. And I remember replaying the demo over and over and over and over and over again. And I had the choice. I had both games in my hand because I had watched, I don't know if you guys ever heard of the series called Arby and the Chief. It was like a machinima from way back in the day. One of my favorite like video series of all time. And what happened in this series was one of the characters, the Arbiter character, had Call of Duty 4, and the Master Chief character was always playing Halo 3 and stuff. So they started playing Call of Duty 4, and I remember looking at those two games, and like I went to what was Game Crazy at the time, which is now a subsidiary of GameStop, and I went in there and I was just like, bro, I asked the cashier, dude, I was like, yo, I don't know which one to fucking get, bro. Am I getting this Call of Duty 4 or am I getting this Halo 3? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know which one to get. I'm in dire straits here. You're my only hope, Obi-Wan. And then he looked me dead in the face and said, nigga, we made it. No, I'm just kidding. What he actually said was, well, the new Call of Duty comes out in just a few months. So I would probably recommend getting Halo 3 and then getting Call of Duty 4 or getting World at War when that comes out. Because I had already loved World at War from the demo I played. That's what I did. And the rest is history. The funny thing is, now that I'm thinking about it, if that never happened, like if I got Call of Duty instead of Halo at that time, my entire life to this point would be completely different. All based off of what game I picked up on that day. Because when I started making videos, I started off with Modern Warfare 2, and then I did a lot of Halo stuff. Like I was very into Halo. Like, that's just fucking nuts to me that, like, my entire future meeting Toasty, Rhymestyle, Afro, everybody I've ever met, my channel success to this point, StormPal, was all riding on that one moment. If I was a Call of Duty kid and not a Halo kid, me and StormPal, I don't think would have clicked as much because he was also a Halo kid. He made Machinima and stuff. So, like, my whole life would have been completely different if I chose Call of Duty 4 instead of Halo 3 at that moment in my life. That is fucking insane. Hey, Super Walrus, what's poppin', bro? Mega, you are using my Vegito, bro. I got you, but I'm telling you, I'm the plug. Really, I'm the plug. Are you ever gonna Twitch Bleach Brave Souls? You know what? Fucking yes. I'm gonna do it, okay, man? I'm gonna do it. It's gotta happen soon. Because I want to play Bleach Brave Souls. And to be honest, I think the perfect way to play Bleach Brave Souls is on a live stream. I feel like that shit's going to be like super fucking fun to do. I don't know when, but I really want to do it. Can you please upload this to YouTube? I haven't been recording it, so I'd have to rip it straight from Twitch. But yeah, I'll try. See what I can do here. Are you going to play the Overwatch beta this week? You have to have the game pre-ordered to get access to it. Oh no, that game does not interest me the latest. I'm not gonna pre-order a game that I have no interest in. Kind of stupid. Why are you so awesome? I don't know, man, that's just what happens. You gotta hurry though. Chance to get 5-star Byakuya for 14 more days. Well, I'd have to start a new account since it's on BlueStacks. So it is what it is. All right, D-Pugs, I'll upload this just for you, man. So if you're on YouTube right now watching this stream and you're enjoying it, thank D_Pugs, because if it wasn't for him, I wasn't even going to upload this shit. How many bitches you get on your dick lately, bruh? Look at the kid, bruh. I'm just kidding. Oh, shit. I'm a goof. A fucking goof. Why haven't you dabs yet? Y'all Y'all don't know the with great power comes great responsibility. You know what I mean? You can't just be dabbing all over the place, man. You got to use the shit with responsibility. You know what I'm saying? You can't just go around dabbing every girl you see. You know? Then what's the... Then dabbing loses all meaning. You got to be conscious with the shit. Should make a stream schedule soon. I can't stick to schedules. I just was just talking about earlier that I go with the flow, like, way too much. Like, I can't stick to schedules. I can't promise to hang out. I can't promise to do this. I can't promise to do that. Yo, Air Oreo Pimp, if you're in the chat right now, I got you, boo. Like, I just can't do that because, like, it feels like an obligation. It doesn't feel like I want to do it. It feels like an obligation. I like having my options open. I hate being, like, tied down by shit. You know what I mean? So that's, I can't do it. I'm sorry. I would love to at some point. But the way I am right now is, like, I really can't commit to something like that. Not that I can't commit, because I'm 100% positive I could do it. It's just, like, what it would do to me mentally would make it not fun anymore, and thus the streams would be awful. Omega can't promise even when you're right. You're not even telling a lie. When that Dark Souls 3 coming to the stream, bruh. How about that Dark Souls 3, bruh? Yeah, I can't... Like, if I could sit here, like, if I had that type of dedication, we'd have the sub button right now. Because I would be streaming Dokkan every single day for about 2 hours for a few weeks, and boom, sub button. Like, I know I would get it. But, like, it's something I really, really want, but am I willing to not have fun? Like, when I tried to go for the sub button before, it got to a point where I was just like, I really, really want to stream, but, like, I have to stream Dokkan to maintain that viewership. And no shade to, like, Dokkan viewers. I love y'all niggas. Y'all know we have a good fucking time over here. But I don't always feel like playing Dokkan, you know what I mean? So, like, if I don't feel like streaming Dokkan, then at that point, like, I wouldn't stream at all because I would lose the viewership. And thus, not... And then they would see the numbers and be like, oh, this guy can't even maintain his viewership. Why would we give him a sub button? So, yeah. I can't do it, bro. I'm sorry. You have to want it as bad as you want to breathe. I'm done. That video is... It's a good video, don't get me wrong, but... God damn, that shit is passed around more than a fucking German whore. Yo, I do love the Dokkan niggas. Actually, to be honest, my most fun streams are probably when I'm playing Dokkan. Chat is lit. Everyone's having a good fucking time. Everyone's sitting there dabbing and shit. It is, like, it is so fucking fun like that. I just can't do it. Like, it's just the game itself. It's not, like, the viewership or anything like that. It's, like, the game itself where I'm just like, yikes. So, at this point, like, I'd rather be able to stream whatever I want than I want to stream Street Fighter, whatever. I'm not, like, mentally held back because I'm like, oh, my God, I need that sub button. You know what I mean? If I don't do this, I won't get that sub button. No, it's just you can't think like that when you're doing like YouTube and that type of stuff. You can't think about the end goal. You can't think about the outcomes like that. You just gotta, like, do it if it feels right, and if not, let it go. Is that friend code even the right one? He is not. That is the Japanese friend code. Hey, thanks, Draco. I am a master memer. Despite what you might think, I am a master memer, and this is fact. Yo, what that Trunks do? Destroys. I see ya. Hey, is your name A colon? You need a better name. We're gonna invade a stream today? I don't know about... We'll see. I was probably going to host Thunder after the stream if he's still streaming when I'm done. Just because his Grand Theft Auto stream seemed pretty fucking cool. So I'd like to expose you guys to that, you know what I mean? I have not watched My Hero Academia since the second episode. I'm a fucking failure. But, like, with anime in particular, man, like, that's another thing. Like, anime is, like... For, like, fucking yikes. Like, I gotta, like, really be in the mood to watch anime. Like, when I'm in the mood to watch anime, I could watch anime all fucking day. The only time, like, I will literally stop what I'm doing to watch anime, or or I get like genuinely excited for an anime or whatever is JoJo's. Like, if I have plans with somebody on Fridays, I'm making sure that it's after 12:30 when JoJo's airs. Then I can do it. Like, I plan my life around JoJo's on Fridays anyway. Like, I can't do that for other anime. Like, I just can't do that, like, consistently. Like, I just love JoJo's that much. But, like, My Hero Academia is fucking amazing. You know what I mean? But, like, I don't know. It's just something I'm just like, I don't feel like watching an anime right now. You know what I mean? But no matter what, I would always be in the mood for JoJo's. Like, if right now JoJo's dropped, I'm ending the stream and I'm watching it. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Toasty told me about Ajin Season 2. That is awesome. That I am very excited about. Deserves it, man. Good anime. This nigga a weeb. I literally said that I can't watch anime, like, most of the time. But yeah, you're right. I am a weeb. JoJo's Part 3 does get better, like, towards the end, but it's a lot of the same. I'm just going to be 100% honest with you. It's a lot of the same shit week to week. And I can honestly see why, you know, you might lose a lot of interest in JoJo's Season 3. But I beg you to persevere, because towards the end, it does get really, really fucking good. With one of the best fights of all fucking time and one of the most badass moments any anime character has ever pulled off in anything ever. So I definitely recommend keeping up with it. But yeah, part two is easily the best. But the way part four is shaping up, part four is gonna blow that shit out of the water. Who is the weebiest of the squad? If I had to rank, it would go Ham or Toasty? Fuck. Maybe Ham, Toasty. And would it be Afro? Would it be Kagi? I'd probably say Kagi. And then after Kagi, it would be Afro. And then it would be Prime. Then Indacuba, then me, then Thunder. Thunder is the least weeb of us all. Like, he's probably seen, like, 5 anime ever. And that's probably stretching it, to be honest. How do you get new accounts? All my new accounts are on new devices. A lot of people seem to think that, like, I just sit there and I reroll accounts all day. That's not really true. This is my one that I use on live streaming, so this is based off of an emulator. My main accounts are on here. I used to have separate accounts for my Android device and my iPhone because I would switch off between those devices every now and again, but now this is just my primary device flat out, so my primary accounts are on here. So in total, I have 4 accounts, an English and a Japanese on here, and an English and a Japanese on BlueStacks, aka the Android emulator. Ooh, I forgot all about Moon. Oh shit, it might be me, Moon, and then Thunder. I think I'm a little bit more Moon. I'm not sure though. Like, I know for a fact, like, out of the people you all probably know, a lot of you guys might not know Moon, which is just a damn shame. He's got one of the best channels, but a lot of you guys might not know Moon, but out of the niggas that you know, me and Thunder are easily the least weeb. Thunder beating us all out. Like, that nigga, that's far from a weeb as possible. Like, he's straight up normie. You know what I'm saying? That's why I fucks with him. The normie. I did not forget Indacuba. I said Indacuba right after Rhyme, actually. How do you reroll accounts? I'm not sure. I think there's a guide on the Dokkan Battle subreddit. So if you just type in Dokkan Battle Reddit, you should find it. Lego, when my friends say they've been watching you for a long time, be like, have you been here since the Derp Circle? I mean, I don't like to call people out on that because, I mean, maybe they just, I don't know, man. Like, whatever. If you really weren't here for that long, then I don't really give a shit. I don't know. I mean, you just saying that to sort of like pander to me or whatever, but that's whatever. I don't care. What about S-Dot? I don't know much about S-Dot. That nigga doesn't really come around too much anymore. Team Captain America? Nah, you wrong. One Punch Man is really enjoyable. I liked it. You do know how Civil War ends, right? I don't, so please do not spoil it. Otherwise, you will get banned. Yeah, after this mission, I'll accept friend real quick. But actually, I had a question. Since you were talking about your friends, do you, like, really know people in, like, real life that know who I am? Because to me, that's fucking bizarre. Because, like, I don't think there's a single YouTuber that, like, I could go to anybody that I know in real life and just be like, oh, hey, do you know who this person is? And they'd say, yeah. Like, the only one would be, like, my friend's little brothers or whatever that watch, like, PewDiePie and shit. Like, I'd be like, hey, you know who PewDiePie is? They'd be like, yeah, PewDiePie. You know what I'm saying? But, like, do you have, like, friends that actually know who the fuck I am? Because that is wild. If you team Captain America, you team gay. And that's fact. I think I'm an idiot, but what's a reroll? That's when you restart your account. Rip three fingers. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Well, in my defense, that nigga never fucking leaves his room. Fuck that shit. My friends and I go crazy about Dokkan. Oh, I see. The Dokkan community is pretty fucking large. I can't say that. I know a lot of Dragon Ball Z fans. Like, my sister came up, because she knows I do Dragon Ball Z videos and shit. My sister came up to me and started talking about Dokkan and shit, because she didn't know what it was. She just saw, like, a bunch of friends talking about it or whatever. And I was just like, wait, you fucking know what Dokkan is? Audio cut out for a bit. A little bizarre. All right, so my audio shouldn't come out, cut out anymore even. Gay it is, Captain for the win. Oh my God. Wait, was it all audio or was it just my microphone? Why the fuck you team Iron Man? Because he's a real ass nigga, bro. And he got Spider-Man. See, here's the thing. I feel like a lot of, like, the comic nerds are team Captain America. I'm not really that much of a comic nerd. Like, I've got some comics or whatever, but I'm not really, like, invested in it heavily. So I just know what I see on the big screen, okay? Captain America did have the best movies, or he had the best movie in Captain America 2. Captain America 1 is god awful. Captain America to me just seems like an overall bitch. I don't vibe with the nigga, straight up. So that being said, I do vibe with Iron Man because he's a real nigga. He gets drunk, he fucks bitches. I vibes with that, and he got Spider-Man. GG. Omega, you seem to be a lady charm. Can you help me? What do you need help with? I gonna do more streams in the future? Of course, bruh. It's time. I have a semi-popular DBZ meme account, and most people know who you are. That's fucking brazy. I remember I went onto the Dokkan Battle subreddit, and they were talking about, like, YouTubers in Dokkan Battle, and they mentioned me, and they said I was annoying. So I was like, oh, okay. Granted, like, one person said that, like, he liked the energy that I had, but he didn't like the videos or whatever because, like, I was like a newbie. I had a new account. I didn't know much about the game. So I'll take that. I have good energy. What is the meaning of life? Man, you drive a hard bargain there, bro. I don't know. Let's try Z-Hard. I don't know if I'm going to get cucked or not. Kind of like JoJo's dub. I've never watched JoJo's dub, so I can't really comment on that. Daredevil is on scene, Captain America. Yeah, I was about to say, is Daredevil even in the movie? I'm gonna meet you one day, mark my words. I hope so, man. I hope I get to that point where I can do like fan meetups and shit. What I need help with is asking out a girl. I'm 11. Here's the thing I'm gonna tell you. Hey, bruh. Yo, Kane the Zonto, bruh, that comment, holy sh. There's sometimes you get those comments that just kind of like stop you in your tracks a little bit, and you're just like, bro, like, damn, that means something to me, bro. Yo, thank you, man. Thank you for saying that. But yeah, one thing you gotta understand is you're 11. You know what I mean? Now I was 11 a very long time ago, about 10 years ago, coming up on 11 years ago. Here soon. But what I can tell you is that everything in your life right now when you're 11 doesn't matter. But here's what I will tell you. I'm going to give you some actual good advice, okay? You're young right now, right? The people that I found to be the most successful socially and have a very rich social life early on were the people that from a very young age found out who they were and stuck to it. And they came out of their shell at a very like early age, and they're very like forward going and, you know, like outspoken and everything like that. Those are the people that I've noticed like had a control on like I don't want to say like popularity or whatever, but like those are the people that, you know, were successful socially, you know what I mean? So what you need to do is like, I'm telling you right now, like I have seen, like, forgive my verbiage here, but I have seen some beat motherfuckers end up with some pretty attractive girls in high school. Reason why is because in high school, nothing matters but the cliques. You know what I'm saying? Like, whatever group of friends you're in, at least in my high schools. I don't know about other high schools. I don't even know how schools are these days. But I can only tell you what I went through. And I can tell you right now that as long as you know who you are and you're, like, true to yourself, as like corny and as anime as that shit sounds right now, like it's fucking true. Like the moment you find out who you are and you stick to that and you don't compromise yourself for anything, then you're gonna find very, very quickly that people react to people like you. Why? Because everybody else is a bitch. When you're in high school, everybody's a bitch. Everybody's worried about fitting in. Not a single person is willing to be that person that takes that first step. So if you are that person, if you're controlling and you know, you walk into the room and you like command presence, then people react to that and people immediately just flock towards you. It's just natural. It would have just happened naturally. Trust me, it's very hard to do. But like, if I were to go to high school with my state of mind that I'm in right now, if I were to like go back in time and revisit, dog, like everybody would want to be my friend, because like I'm just at the point where I'm just like, I don't really give a fuck about really anything, you know what I mean? And that's what you get, that's what you develop as you get older. But if you can get that on from an early set age, then you'll be good. Here's one thing that you can do to help yourself. Just fake it till you make it, bro. And this is like great advice that I got. I used to be very unconfident. I used to not really like myself all too much, you know, all that sappy bullshit, right? And then one day I was just like, what if? Okay. Now bear with me on this one. What if one day I just started to fuck with myself? What if one day I was just like, hey, you know what I'm saying? I'm a cool ass nigga. And it started with this fake ass persona that I was putting on. Persona! It started with this fake ass persona that I was putting on. And like, I kept amping myself up and telling myself I'm the shit and, you know what I'm saying? All this, whatever. And then I actually started to believe it. Okay? If you can do something like that, then you'll be golden. Golden. And I rambled on for a very long time on that front. My bad. That's when you were fat, right? Yeah. I mean, I'm still fat. Don't get me wrong. Your boy still chub. You know what I'm saying? Your boy still got some titties. You know what I'm saying? I went from a C cup to about maybe an A cup. You know what I'm saying? But your boy's working on it. You know what I'm saying? I feel a lot better now. And I'm going to tell you, like, my confidence and my forward outlook on everything is very attractive to people. And I'm not saying just girls, like people in general are just genuinely, like, they're just habitually attracted to that mindset, that positive mindset. You know what I'm saying? That confidence and everything that you can have, people will just get attracted to that. Because that's something that either they don't have, that's something that not a lot of people have, and they want to surround themselves with that. You know what I'm saying? Do you have a kid? Nigga, no. My girlfriend is going to a different high school. Will it last long enough? I'm going to tell you right now. Because you my nigga, and you part of this stream, this is not going to be a good thing to hear, okay? If you're like under the age of 25 and something happens, either somebody goes to a different school or somebody moves away for school or whatever, and you're in that long distance situation, I don't think it's going to work. That's just me. Of course, there are many, many, many situations proving otherwise, but more likely than not, it's just not, you know what I'm saying? It's just not going to work. You know what I mean? Are you going to play any other anime mobile games? I do plan on doing it. I really do plan on doing it. The school's in my town. I mean, if you guys aren't, like, too far away, then yeah, that's fine. But even somewhere that's, like, just an hour away for somebody your age that's just starting high school, that may as well be in another, like, state or something like that. Because let's be honest, like, how the fuck you gonna get to her over an hour away? You know what I'm saying? Try to make it work. You know what I'm saying? Don't be a pessimist. Don't give up on shit when it gets hard. Because that's no way to live life. You know what I'm saying? If you gave up every time something got hard, what quality of life are you even living at that point? So give it a try. But, I mean, just know that things don't always go according to plan. I'm a pussy for life. I can't ask anyone out. Man, you got to get over that. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. What game console do I have? Dude, I don't know. What are you going to do with Brave Souls? I've got a lot of people asking for Brave Souls, man. That's actually shocking to me. I didn't know a lot of people were really into it like that. But I guess I'm going to have to hop on that shit very soon. I'm going to go here, actually. Do something a little wild, as the kids say. Wild Thornberries. Omega, I'm trash. There's no reason to live. See, that may be true, but it's not true. You know what I mean? There's always a reason. Even if you have no reason, the reason just isn't there yet. Trust me. I know. How do I get a second job? Apply for a job. I don't know what to tell you. Are you going to play Hunter x Hunter Battle All-Stars? I do need to re-download it because I really like that game. Yeah, L, right? The stream has only been going on not even an hour. We still got time, man. You made it. I have not read any of the new chapters. I have not read any chapter after the anime arc ended. I should probably fix that, but it is what it is. Trust me, you get what you get. Oh. Illumina. That sounds truly awful. I apologize. Okay, that's fine. What's your favorite game in anything? Persona 4. Golden for the Vita or Persona 4 on the PS2. What's popping, tall stuff? How's it going? How you feel about that, Views? Luckily for you, I do have a 20-minute video talking about just that, which I will link you right now. Very in-depth video. I'm very proud of it, seeing as though... I didn't go in with any plans. I just sort of went off the cuff, and I think it turned out to a really great video. I got a lot of points off that I wanted to get off, but more importantly, I feel like I should mention that the whole views thing will be discussed in a lot more depth on my hip-hop channel with my friend Truth, and we will be talking about views more in depth on there, as well as a bunch of other stuff. I don't think Afro ever said that card was bad. He just didn't know who the fuck it was. Or he just didn't think it was that good. And he just really didn't vibe with the game all that much. How do you feel about Donald Trump most likely winning the election? Now, here's the thing. I don't ever pretend to be politically inclined at all. That's not who I am. I don't really know much about politics, and I'm going to be 100% honest. So I'm not the best person to come to for this type of shit. Well, that doesn't mean I don't have an opinion. Here's my opinion. I feel like Donald Trump is playing every single nigga right now. I don't think he's that stupid. I don't think he means any of this shit that he says. In fact, I think he's just saying this to get into presidency, and then we don't really know what the fuck his motives are. So, yeah, man, that might be even more scary, to be honest with you, but it is what it is. I appreciate that Kanye West lyric. It's actually my birthday today. Yo, everybody, let's get a happy birthday for little Neko Majin, bro. It's time. Where did you get your shirt? All right, it's the plug, okay? A lot of my fly-ass graphic tees that you see me wear come from one place. This might kill me. I lie. Come from one place, okay? I usually get them from, bitch, you guessed it, Walmart. Walmart is the plug. I might die here because I forgot to get myself some items. What's the best part about being on the Dragon Ball? I mean, it's just really fun. I love podcasting and like any type of radio type shit like that. I love it. I love it. Love it. So I love being on Dragon Ball. I died. Fuck, I'm gonna use a Dragon Stone. I gotta bring myself, give myself some items here. What are you most excited about for Civil War that's not Spider-Man? I'm excited to see the whole fights, you know what I mean? Between Captain America and Iron Man and stuff, because that shit looked dope in the trailer. I'm not going to play Chinese Dokkan because it's different. Like, it's similar to Dokkan Battle, but it's also different enough to where, like, I wouldn't be able to understand the translation, and that would hamper the experience for me. So I won't play it unless it gets an English translation, which I don't think it will, because I think it's just a Chinese version of the same game. That's what it looks like anyway. I have no idea. Yes, I've gotten hit with many things as a child, but yes, that has happened to me. And was on the latest Dragon Ball. I heard about that. I haven't seen it yet. I fucking heard, man. That's crazy. The movie is called Captain America Civil War, and all I want is Spooderman. You're right. You're absolutely right. Should I ask the girl out and ask her to go to the movies to see Civil War? Because she likes Marvel. How old are you? Either way, I think the answer here is yes. But depending on how old you are, you might want to like go get a dinner or something too, so that way you can at least get to know the girl a little bit more, as opposed to just seeing a movie. Did this shit just freeze on me? I'm 11. Can you even go see that movie? Like, where you have your parents like chaperone? Can you be my dad that doesn't exist? I already am. All right, well, I think the shit is just hanging. All right, we're gonna X this out. Start it back up here. You remind me of my older brother. Is that a good thing? Sometimes older brothers can be fucks. I was a bit of a fuck with an older brother. Omega, I'm planning on moving. I just want to tell a girl she has a nice ass before I bounce. Should I do it? I mean, what are your motives by saying that? You know what I mean? Like, do you just want to say that? Do you want a hope of having relations with this woman before you leave? If so, that would not be the way to go about doing that. Are you going to upload everything on YouTube? I probably will. Dad, can I have my money? It's for a good cause. What do you need it for this time, son? Tell me. Tell me and I will consider it, boy. You remind me of Hitler. He was a great leader. Thank you. Wow, dude. You know just what to say, man. I've sworn off women, so I just... Whoa. Fujita, you can't just say something like that and not explain yourself. Boy, explain. Boy, you need to explain yourself. I need to hear it. And yeah, Style, any experience you can get talking to females is great. Because you don't want to be that nigga in high school that doesn't know what to say to a girl. You're just like, like you get choked up. Like, I remember when I was in middle school, I used to not be able to say a girl's name. Because, like, I was so, like, I was just like, a female, I don't know how to talk to one of you people. So, like, anytime I would have to say a girl's name, like, I would get, like, butterflies in my stomach. I was a bitch, all right, man? I was a bitch. That's why, like, you see the transformation in the kid. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was, dude, I was a bitch. Straight the fuck up. I was a straight up bitch. Wait, I didn't get to pick items. What the fuck? Am I high? Shit. Alright, we're gonna see if I can beat this without any items. Do you still have any good friends from high school or middle school? Here's the thing. In high school, I only had... let me see. Maybe about like 5 or 6 friends, something like that. I don't know. I didn't have a lot of friends in high school, and I hated high school with every fiber of my being. But those 5 to 6 friends or whatever, I'm still friends with today. So that just goes to show you, man. You know what I mean? That just goes to show you. That's what it's all about, man. Those are people that I can call any time of the day or night, and they got my back. You know what I mean? So it is what it is. All right, let's go. Am I the only one that's glad that we can use black people as currency again? What? Yeah, I think the come on, bruh emo is literally the perfect one right there. I do not live by myself. I keep forgetting to check my fucking friends list. Negro Santana, what's pop? Yo, when do the Raptors play next? I want to see them play. See what I did there? Did you see what I did there? Omega makes everyone wet. I mean, if the shoe fits. Do you get bored of Dokkan sometimes? Of course. But like, every now and then, once I come back to it, I have fucking hell of a time. Stories when you were a kid? Ah, yikes. Of course it's stories. I just can't really think of any. Omega rap? This is not the time nor the place. bruh, Vegeta. Dark, you couldn't have seen that coming. You got hit with the left floater from the fuckboy, man. Happens to the worst, to the best of us, man. You know what I'm saying, yeah? Some shit like that you can't predict, you know what I'm saying, yeah? That's truly tragic. A fuckboy got you. I truly do predict that the Heat have that series in the bag, but, I mean, we'll see. I've been wrong before. Not about many things, but I have been wrong. That fourth quarter they played against the Pacers was the worst basketball of all time. Truly, truly terrible. Why do you think Team Iron Man is going to win? I don't think Team Iron Man is going to win. That's just who I'm siding with. No one on the Heat can instill fear in me. Like, Hassan Whiteside? I would be scared of that, nigga. I'd be terrified of Hassan. That was the vintage Raptors fourth quarter. Jeez, that shit was rough, man. Well, that killed me. Gotta use another fucking Dragonstone. Valanciunas will body Whiteside. Stop. Boy, you fucking brazy. I don't think Valanciunas is going to hold a candle to Whiteside. Can you fight? I can pick up sand and throw it in your eyes. JV got post moves for days. Nigga, do you see my boy Hassan? He will ruin your ass, bro. It's time. Yeah, ask. What the fuck? What's the best thing that can happen? His name is Valanciunas. I don't give a fuck. It's his fault for having a stupid fucking name. Not my fault. How the fuck? Do I have to go to my team or something to get items? How the fuck do you... Why am I forgetting how you put on items? Don't you do it before a mission or something? Did I just miss it? Yeah, it's right here. I'm fucking drunk. Okay. Oh my god, I clicked. Whatever. Omega's the type of nigga to yell rape when he's fighting someone. I mean, there it is. What was your favorite and worst subject in high school? I don't know, dude. I hated everything about high school. I literally hated my life. I hated every single part of it. They should make Omega Wonder Woman in the movie that's coming out. I could do it. I'm down. I'm here for it. It's time. Did you go to college for a semester? Did you get acting in high school? Not really. Right, I'm not even gonna read what Nero just said. Hey, Mrs. Style, you come through, man. You get some help, bro. That's what it is. What was that? Got any tips for Pokken? I just got it. Pokken, that's something I have not played in a while, but you're going to really have to master. You're going to have to master like the rock, paper, scissors element. Once you can do that and you realize the whole counter, I forgot the other fucking things in there. But once you master that whole fucking thing, the game does become a lot easier at that point. But that's like the only thing. Like, I haven't played it much, which I do actually want to get back into it. So we'll see. What are your thoughts on Super? Starts off really trash, but the recent arc with the whole tournament and everything really made up for a lot of it. So I think like it's getting good, man. And with how everything is opening up, it could be getting even better. So I'm excited for the future of Dragon Ball Super. Ass for titties is no civil war, because ass is the supreme winner. It's not up for debate any longer. You know what I'm saying? Bodhi always beats titties. And that's just fat. Norman Powell over D. Wade. This nigga just be spitting some foul shit, dog. What do you like more, brown or white? In regards to what? Fuck D. Wade and his war amp knees. Jesus. How do you get the Japanese version? If you have Android, you just download something called Quo App, Q-O-O-A-P-P. And you can download it just like that. It's pretty easy peasy. No, I don't really fuck with the tournament like that. I did when I had better cards, but on this like new account or whatever, I have not fucked with it at all. I think I used to watch like, I didn't pay much attention to it, and it wasn't really my show, but I think I used to watch a Gundam series that came out on Toonami a while ago, but I was never, like, truly invested in it. You know what I'm saying? If you had a son, what would you name him? I don't fucking know, man. I have no fucking idea. I'd probably name my daughter Clementine, though. Shout out to The Walking Dead. Clementine, best name. How'd that not get me? Fucking hell. How did you find out about anime? I wouldn't say like I necessarily found out about anime, but there's a few like monumental moments that got me into anime. So for example, back when I was a kid, one of my favorite shows that I always used to like to watch on Cartoon Network was a little show called Speed Racer. Maybe you heard of it. I didn't even know that was an anime at the time. I was just like, I don't know, I just kind of like the show. It's pretty fucking cool. It's unique. It's different to fucking like Tom and Jerry and Scooby-Doo and shit. So I watched that a lot. And of course, I evolved into Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, Dragon Ball Z and all that shit. And then I kind of fell off for anime at that point. And then one day I went over to my friend's house. He was like, I just moved into this new house and he was my neighbor or whatever. And I went over there to play some Yu-Gi-Oh with him. And I brought my deck, you know what I'm saying? Had the fucking blue eyes on deck, bro, you know what I'm saying? It was flaming. But when I arrived, he was like, oh, hold on, we'll play in like 20 minutes right after this episode of Naruto. I was like, nigga, what the fuck is a Naruto? You talking about that Ching Chong Ping Ling show? Like, what the fuck is that, bro? Like, Brody, come on, cut. And I just sat there and I was watching him watch it. And it was the episode where Sasuke was in the forest or whatever with Sakurai. And Sakurai got tossed around like a fucking rag doll. And then Sasuke came out of nowhere and was like, hey, yo, what's pippity poppitus? I see you putting your hands on my lady. Hey, yo, Sakura, who did this to you, baby girl? And she was like, Yamate. And then Sasuke broke that nigga's arms off. And I was like, bro, that is fucking wild. I was like, bro, this shit is lit. So then I started watching Naruto after that. And then that's when I became a weeb. And then it stopped for like for a few years, and I've never had the weeb come back. It comes back every Friday at noon when JoJo's comes on, but other than that, I'm truly cured from the weebness. Listen, you could watch an anime, that's fine. That does not make you a weeb. You know what I'm saying? A weeb is a lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? Like, for example, you catch a dick, that don't necessarily mean you gay. It's true facts. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to be about that entire lifestyle for it, for you to fit under that bill. You know what I'm saying? If you do it occasionally, granted you take dick occasionally, you probably gay, but I digress. If you're sitting there, you know what I'm saying, chilling like a villain in an ice cream filling, you know what I'm saying, young? And, you know what I'm saying, young? You know what I'm saying, young? I don't need to say it anymore. Yes, I do drive a hard argument there. Omega caught a dick once? That's vastly untrue. How did you feel about Goku going Super Saiyan for the first time as a kid? That's like one of those defining moments of I feel like every kid's childhood. You know what I mean? Like, if you were a Dragon Ball Z fan, like, that was one of the moments in your childhood where you were like, bruh, life might actually be okay. What made you start a YouTube account? I was huge into Call of Duty. I watched a lot of Call of Duty content creators like Hutch and CNanners and, you know, people like that. And I just really wanted to do it because it looked awesome. It looked like, because at that time I had just moved to a new place yet again. I moved a lot, but I had just moved into a new place. And I was like, brody, I ain't trying to fucking make friends again, bro. This shit is so whack. It's played out. It's stale. And I saw like all the comments these people were getting, you know what I'm saying? All this interaction people had. And I was like, bro, I want that. I want that interaction. So I started doing it. And there it is. Who is the bigger bitch, Gohan or Frieza? Probably Gohan, if you're talking about like recent Gohan anyway. Why did you choose the name Omega Pro? I kind of hate this question because I've answered it so many times, but the name Omega Pro is like some... It's first of all, it's short for Omega Productions. How that name came to be about, I couldn't really tell you. Because I was part of this like group in high school where we all drew like comic books and stuff. Not comic books, but like we all drew like comic strips together and stuff like that. And it was called Omega Productions. And I needed a name for Xbox Live. It was the very first time I got Xbox Live. I watched a bunch of RB and the Chief. And I was like, bro, I just need this Xbox Live, bro. I need to get online. I couldn't think of a name, so I just said Omega Pro. And the rest is history. I don't see myself making a video on Storm telling my thoughts because it's plainly too late. Like, who cares? Don't get to check your friend box. Fuck. I'm on autopilot mode. Like, I'm answering a bunch of questions, so I'm just, like, just blazing through. I hope I have enough to add everybody that sent me a request. Oob is way better than Fuckboy Gohan. You can miss me with that shit. When did you get that Trunks? I got it at the end of like a really late stream. It was like the last pull of the night or whatever. And I was just like, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Let's go out on a bang. And then we ended up pulling that thing. Fucking crazy. Fuck it, I'm gonna take him. Hopefully I get this. Nah, almost. I will even say that Gohan is better than future Trunks. Somebody collect your mans. What the fuck did this nigga just say? Poppin' Louis Bardock, how's it going, man? You feeling all right tonight? Welcome to revenge. Revenge. Yeah, all Summer 16. Oh, whoops. What time is it? Oh my God, it's 9:11. Holy shit. Thorne died in the Cell Saga. Jeez, savage, but true. Does this man just get like a super? What is that? Like, I didn't even charge him up all the way, but he's still using a super. What is this man's skill? Does anybody know? What, like, that's fucking overpowered. Civil War will be lit. Yes. Way better than fucking Batman vs Superman. Which wouldn't take much. We're gonna do summons at the end of the stream. Every like Dragonstone that we collect throughout this stream, I'll do summonings right at the end. I think that's the format we'll do on the streams from now on. Unless like something special happens, if there's like a bunch of Dragonstones that they give away, or if somebody like, I don't know. Well, we'll do a bigger summoning right towards the end of the video. Okay, let me check my friend box. So I have 18 requests. I don't think I'm going to have 18 slots open. I've not been doing the tournament. I haven't been playing much Dokkan. I can accept 6 people. Okay, I'll accept you. Oh my God. Okay, that could be the, that looks dope. I'll accept you. Somebody's gonna get salty. Regardless, I'm not gonna be able to please everybody here. All right. OMG, oh, Omega Q. Notice you, Senpai.
Take this Arizona brew.
Thank you to my boy Jeremy for the dollar.
OMG and Omega Q. Notice you, Senpai, gon' notice
and Bardock
you.
Shows him.
Notice you, Senpai, gon' notice you.
Gotta give my boy what's up. Since I just got home from work and pulls both SSJ3 Gokus and I turned them LR since I grinded them medals. Pass that luck.
Hey, there it is. Shout outs to the luck. And shout out to both Jeremy and Louie for kicking off May. Ah, fuck. For kicking off May. Kicking it off right, bro. It's time. That shit literally fucked my ears. Goddamn. But thank you to both y'all, real quick. I'm saying I do appreciate that. That does mean a lot to me that y'all would do that for little old me. So I will thank you for that on a molecular type of a level. So of course, Louie, Bardock. I'm saying he's got to be the cutie of the stream here. He's got a bunch of fucking letters in his name, so I'm just gonna keep it like that. Know what I mean? Yeah. And he came through with the young 5 bill, so he is now today's cutie, but it's time. Of course, this isn't updated because, you know, why would it work? Where the fuck is my gold? Fuck it, whatever. There it is. Thank you guys for the support, for the donations. I do appreciate that. Let's get back into the stream, see who we're going to add. I was totally out of the zone, and I did catch a heart attack or 28, so that's very interesting. Is that a fucking UR Napa? That's it. I'll take that. That's interesting. Yeah, if you're asking to donate, usually somebody in the chat will type exclamation donate. Then you just go ahead and click that link, and then that's how you can do it. Okay, so we have one more to go here. This guy looks interesting. There it is. I've added the maximum amount of people. I do apologize if you were not selected in this round. Please do not hate me. That's kind of why I didn't want to do it anyway, because I'm going to get people like, oh my God, you didn't accept me. But I mean, like, the friend request shit ain't unlimited, bro. Got some Zenny out of that shit. You have heard about the great age of apes in Doke? I have, yes. What is so special about that? It was above me, dark dog. Oh my God, I feel bad. Next time I'm adding somebody, tell me your name and I'll add you, man. Because you've been here for every Doke on stream and you've been asking me to be put on the golden age of the friendships here. So I feel like I gotta do right by you, homeboy. Use that Nappa and find out. Where is this Nappa? I wanna use that Nappa. Come here. Bring that ass here, boy. Let's see what this Nappa is all about, man. I did not know there was a UR fucking Nappa. Is that like an SSR that you made into a UR? Or is that like just straight up like a, no, it's gotta be something you made into a UR because it's got that little star, right? That's what that means? I don't really know. Must be grade 8 Nappa if it's a UR. Oh shit, true. I didn't even think about that. I'll be that Nappa. When I'm back on global, we can go ahead and hit that up. So we drew this Nappa first turn here. And we got a lot of purples on the map, so we're gonna see this man in action right now. Let's see. That's the way to go there. Perfect! This will be extremely interesting, I feel. He's an R that got a UR. That's brazy, bro. All right, let's see. Woo, it is a grade 8. Look at that. Oh, Giant Storm. Yo, he used the flick of the wrist from my Doka or my Xenoverse video. Look at the flick of the wrist. That's brazy, because that's where I got that move from in Xenoverse. I got it from Nappa. Look at the flick of the wrist. That's dope. How do I give this man my paycheck? I would recommend you keep your paycheck for yourself on a personal tip. I could go down here and skip at least one mandatory fight. Super attack 10? Fucking hell, dude. That shit looks powerful, though. I still have not watched Daredevil Season 2, man. Okay, is this seriously becoming a meme, the how do you donate bullshit? Literally type exclamation donate. So, like, exclamation donate. Oh, I'm drunk. Exclamation donate. I'm drunk part! I give up! That is embarrassing. Exclamation donate, and somebody will type that out, and then you can click on that, and it'll take you to the donation page. You can do your whole thing if you're so inclined to. Alternatively, there is a button if you scroll down if you're on a PC that has a thing for you right there. Clear as day, says not saying young. If you're trying to dizzy donate to the young in one time for the 12th time, you can click this button, and you can do it that way too. The choice is yours, man, because we believe in choices here in great America. Look at that power. I will donate $500 in probably 7 years when I'm old enough to have a debit card. Bruh, I'll bet my life on it. You will not know who I am in 7 years. You will still not be a fan of me 7 years from now. Guaranteed. So this is a meme, right, Omega? How do I not donate? Now, this might be a little wild to you, okay? I'm going to blow your fucking mind. Pay attention, because this is, frankly, some Houdini-level shit. You're already not donating. And there it is. Guys, donate so we can buy stones and make suffering video BS pulls. I wish I could like waste my money on Dragonstones, man. But like, I just gotta be 100% upfront with you guys. Like, any money you do donate to me does not go towards Dragonstones, because one, I'm a free-to-play player, and two, like, you know, I'm saying this is my job, so like, I know this might seem crazy to some of y'all, and I get it, but food and limb kind of outweighs Dragonstones, just like by that much. Just by like that much. I have not seen how the Great Apes work. I have no idea. The Clippers are very unlucky. God damn, they're never gonna win anything. That's just sad. But hey, it is what it is. You are gonna be my friend until I'm 91 years old. Well, that's sweet. Yeah, stones are like confusingly expensive, I feel like. Like, a lot of these games that have microtransactions or whatever, they're never, like, really that expensive to like, that magnitude. Like, it seems a little bit excessive to me. I haven't bought anything in Smite in over, like, a year, probably. Haven't you gotten, like, 350 from this? I got, like, maybe that much throughout all of last month's streaming. Not, like, in one stream. Like throughout an entire entire month, that's what I made. Donate / Omega. You're fucking trolling me now, bro. $21,000. Yeah, the chests really make it awful. Like, if I could get any skin I wanted to at any time, I'd be more inclined to spend money. I probably still wouldn't, if I'm just being 100% blunt, but I'd be more inclined to. You know what I'm saying? But, like, the way it is now, like, almost everything is behind a chest, and, like, there's still a chance that you won't even get a skin, period, in that chest. You get, like, a fucking voice pack or reward skin or some bullshit. Like, that's just cancer. I'm explaining this one more time, and then this is going to be the last time I'm explaining it for this stream. Okay, to donate, you or anybody else in the chat will type !! Donate. This will then have Moobot say something in chat explaining that YouTube is my full-time job, and thus providing you with a link that you can then click, and that will take you to a donation page. From there, you fill out however much you want to donate, if you want to leave a name, a message, whatever. And then you hit submit, and then in no time at all, I don't know how the fuck long it takes, maybe a minute or two, it will pop up on the stream, and that is how you donate. I hope I made that very clear. There you go, super. You got it. You're beautiful. There you go. Tracksuit Gohan, or is it Fuckboy Gohan?
OMG Omega Q. Know it is you, Senpai. Know it is you.
One more time for that support, son.
There it is. Shout out my boy Louis Bardock up in the ANSI. A little bit of yoni, you know what I'm saying? I do appreciate that, bro. Thank you. That's two donations, bro. Is that 1001? That's 1001. Coming out the man with the plan. Thank you, bro. I do appreciate that. On a molecular type of level. You know what I'm saying? Young. Thank you, man. Thank you. You ain't gotta do all that. Yeah, that is very, very loud. I thought I could turn that down. Let me see. I'm gonna go turn this shit down. I go. about there. That seems about right. Hit save settings. Okay, so it should be Gucci. Should not be nearly as loud now. How much longer are you streaming for? I don't know, dude. Maybe another 30 minutes or so. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe shorter. Who knows what the time? What the time will tell? You know what I mean? Yeah. Twitch hates minorities sometimes. Hey, man. I'm sorry. It's not that I'm mad. When I started the stream, like, I would just ask people, I'm like, yo, so, like, what would you want me to stream today? Like, global or Japanese? And the overwhelming majority was Japanese. Whoa, shit. Mega, will you ever show us your nipple? Nigga, no, what the fuck? So Simba, can you tell us the tale of why you hate Alpha so much? What did Alpha do to you to make you hate him with such hatred in your heart? Hey, he started off with a fucking super. Would you ever have Cell suck you? Go for it, man. Alright, AJ. Actually, nah, AJ, I'm sorry. I can't send you any luck, bro. I need the luck for myself. I know, very selfish of the boy, but at least I'm honest to Hedgehog. You know what I'm saying? If there's one thing you can say about me, it is that I'm honest to Hedgehog. And that's real facts. Take that to the bank. I sat with him. My phone broke, so now he has a grudge. Simba saying you haven't delivered your product, so now it's war time, bruh. Trouble in Paradise. TMZ has the scoop. More at 11. My old account is on my phone. Not on my computer. Ah, come on, you couldn't kill him. Alright, let me see if Android 17 can deliver the killing blow. If not, then we got my boy, Gohaunt, to deliver that final blow. Alright, see ya, Caden. Thank you for your beautiful comment. Thank you for coming out. Are trades allowed in this chat? Like trading accounts? Like, I don't give a fuck what you do. Just know that. Just know the consequences of that, because apparently you can get, because apparently you can get banned for that, so. Yo, don't worry about the donation, bro. It's alright, man. Don't lose sleep over it, bro. It's fine, we limb. Alright, I'll do this last mission. We'll do the summons, and then that'll be the stream. Your boy's getting kind of tired. I can't transfer devices. I've already transferred from my iPhone to this phone. I don't know if I can transfer it again, and even if I could, I don't really want to. Why isn't this donate shit working? What do you... Okay, look. All right, you know what I'm going to do? I got you. What is it? Okay, good. Perfect. Ready? Here we go. I'm going to show you guys exactly what it is you need to do. Okay? Ready? Are y'all paying attention? Okay, look at this. Look what I'm doing. Exclamation... donate, correct? You see. Now, Moobot will click this up. You click on here, right? And then you type whatever amount you want. You know what I'm saying? You want to give me like $1 million, whatever. Go ahead and do that. And then for your donate message, you say, suck a nigga dick for an iPhone 6. And then you would hit donate. Now, if you want to... I don't even know what the fuck this is. Apparently, there's a processing fee, so it'll take like a few dollars off the transaction or a small percentage or whatever. If you want me to pay for that, then you just don't click anything. If you want to pay for that, then you click that, whatever. I don't really give a fuck. And then you hit this donate button. That's going to take you to your PayPal login page. And then you log in there, and then that's how you donate. This only works if you have PayPal. If you do not have PayPal, then I don't know what to tell you. If you want to donate with a debit card, you can set up a PayPal account and link your debit card to that and do it that way if you're so inclined to do so. But that's just how you do it. Again, very simple, very clean. That's about it. What's popping, Jericho? Thank you for coming out, bro. I do appreciate that. I hope I was able to clear that up. If you still can't get it working, don't worry about it, bro. We ain't tripping. We live. We're having a good time, bro. Don't stress out. This is a stress-free zone. Come here. You come here to relax, right? You come here to just chill out, know what I'm saying? Do what it is you got to do, know what I'm saying? Yeah. And most importantly, just chill. You know what I'm saying? If it's causing you stress, you can't figure it out, no big deal. Just relax. Yeah, you don't have a PayPal. There it is. That'll do it. You can do whatever you want. I would never ask anybody... I don't want to say I would never ask anybody for donations, because there will be moments or something where something might come up and I need donations to do something. So in that case, I will ask you, but I'll never ever like make anybody feel obligated to donate. That's just something I don't want to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, even if I do like really need something or it's an emergency, whatever the fuck it is, dude, like whatever, I don't know. I don't want it to ever be like, I don't want anybody to feel bad for not donating. Like, that's the thing that like really bothers me. It's when people are like, oh, you know, I don't have enough to donate. You know, I would if I could. Like, I'm not concerned about that at all. Like, it's fine. I understand completely. You know what I'm saying? Just do you. Do you, bro. Do you. You know what I'm saying? This is the Dabbing family. You right. Bitch, I'm going to give you this money. You brazy for that one, bro. I pronounce it like the series Jericho, but with an O, so you got it the second time. Jericho? So like that? Nah, you fuck should feel bad. Oh, shit. Please do Hunter Hunter videos in the future. I don't know about videos, maybe streams. The videos didn't really seem to catch on. How the fuck can you wake up and look at yourself in the mirror if you don't donate? There it is. You're not a real fan if you didn't donate. Well, that's interesting, because Alpha has never donated to anybody, so that's just very interesting. See, for y'all newcomers to the chat, y'all don't know about my boy Simba. They tell tales of my boy Simba. Simba was the OG sugar daddy before the days of MartyrX23. When Martyr bought me, okay? Literally bought me. It was all the efforts of one man. Simba Pride is what they called him. That's the lore. There is an Omega Pro lore that y'all need to understand. And Simba is a monumental part of that lore, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. For the days of college fucking my bank account. Here it is, man. I did not mean to do that. I meant to attack these things. How come we're not playing World Tournament on Global? Because these are like new accounts and I don't want to take them online for that shit. Plus, I don't really think World Tournament is fun. Does Martyr hold you in the basement when you're done streaming? He just chains me up to the bed and just fucking ruins me. The colorblind support hurts my eyes. Really? I think it's way better to look at on a personal tip. We're gonna go here. That's some new lore. I mean, what did you think Martyr did all the time? He's just not gonna pay for me and not use me. What's your Dokkan team on this account? I'll show y'all after this. I mean, you could still use PayPal to pay with your debit card. You just have to like link your debit card with your PayPal or whatever, which is just like, it's kind of like a long process. So like, you don't want to do it, then it's whatever. Oh, wait. Yellow is super effective against purple. I always get that shit mixed up for some reason. I'm literally stupid. Then we can do here. If we kill that cyber dirt. What is the most funniest anime you've watched as a prison school? I don't watch funny anime because I just feel like if I want to watch something funny, like I'm not going to watch an anime. Like, I don't, it just doesn't make sense to me. Granted, anime can be and often is very, very comedic. It's just like that's not what I'm looking for out of an anime that I want to watch. So I don't go out of my way to watch any funny anime.
OMG, oh. Omega Q. No, it's you, Senpai, don't know it.
It's time. We about to eat ass like a fat bitch coming off a diet.
There it is. My man Vegeta came through. Nabbing the top spot. 20 bill. I forgot what I was saying, so I'm going to be completely honest. I got kind of offset by the 20 bill being shoved down my throat. Shout out to my boy Vegeta one time for the 12. Funny stuff. So I don't really look for funny stuff in anime. That being said, Prison School is very funny. I don't know which one would be like the funniest I've ever watched. Martyr said, and I quote, yikes, I doubt it. Vegeta wanted to be the cutie. That's true, and he is. He's the cutie. Senpai gonna notice you. Did you watch Death Note? And if you did, what did you think of it? I did watch Death Note. Really enjoyed it. I did love Death Note. I agree with most people that the second half did get pretty bad and it dragged on. I think it gets a worse rap than it deserves, to be honest. I don't think it was like that horrible. That being said, there was a significant notice in a drop-off of quality after a certain point in the anime. Mr. Style, everybody in the stream right now is a real friend. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to make a song remix of Real Friends called Real Fans. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be like, Real Fans, how many of us? How many of us? son, real fans. You know what I mean? Jericho, whatever the fuck your name is. Please no spoilerinos, please. Thank you. My team. This is the team I'm rocking right now. We got, We've got Super Saiyan, Future Trunks in the building. You know what I mean, Young? Dope card, dope art, my favorite character. Beastin, it's time. I told you exactly what I thought I was. A god! All right, here we go. Let's click here. We got this training gi, Kaka Carrot Cake. Man's not too bad. He's not too bad there. Not too bad there. All right. We got Supreme Kai. Fucking awful. I hate him. We've also got Android 17. Fucking awful. I fucking hate him. I hope he dies. Fucking awful. We got Master Roshi. Fucking awful. I fucking hate him. I hope he dies. And we got Super Saiyan 2 Team Gohan. Fucking dope. I hope he lives. He's fucking dope. He's fucking cool. He's fucking dope. There it is. My favorite JoJo's character is Jotaro, but I've obviously season 4 is not done yet, but it's looking like Josuke might be the realest nigga of all time. And there it is. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the summons. Then we're going to end off this stream. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Ooh, that is looking cute. What is this event? Whoa, bruh. Which one do I do? You know what it's time for. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the annual giveaway. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do a summon. And the winner will choose whether or not we do this Saiyan summon or this Great Ape summon banner. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, let's do this. You know what I mean? Keyword will be views. Capital V, please type the capital V. I beg you, please type the capital V if you do want to be eligible to win. Type views in the chat. Again, capital V if you want to be eligible. You know what I'm saying, Young? If you want to be eligible, please use the capital V. V-Town. You know what I'm saying, Young? Capital V, it's imperative. Then after we're done with this, I'll let y'all go. Y'all could have a good rest of y'all night. You know what I'm saying? Capital V. Oh my God. We've got 58 people thus far. I told you exactly what I thought I was. Oh, God! This Vegito one is not an option. I will not do that one. It will either be this, I'll call this one, I guess. Saiyan? I'll call this one Saiyan. Ooh, this is Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta. Ooh, physical too. Yeah, so we'll call this one Saiyan, I guess. And then the other one will be the Great Ape one. And that's the one you get to choose from. All right, what do you say we pull this thing? I'm tired of fucking waiting, bro. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, we gonna need a drum roll, please. Yeah. Drum roll. And the winner is the one, the only, Switch G17. Bruh, I just seen this man type views for fuck's sake. He said, Great Ape Nigga with a 6-second response time. That is faster than the stream delay even is. That might be rigged. We've not seen something like this in all our years. Which means he typed up his answer before he knew he won. Which means he did rig the drawing there. This drawing was rigged by Twitch G17. However, comma, we cannot refute. He said grade 8. So, we's going to do grade 8. Thank you all for playing. Twitch G, please see us in the back of the casino so we can put one right between your dome piece because you are a cheater. But that is about the long and short of it, ladies and gentlemen.
All right. I'm not looking for it.
Let's do this. We're going to have 4. Count them up. 4 summons here. And we're going to see what we pull here. You know what I'm saying? Young. All right. Let's do it up. Let's see what we pull. Let us see what we pull. We got a Herculesbian. A Herculesbian. Okay. We also got a whole wad of nothing. We got a rare Videl. Gotta tell you, Twitch G17, things are not looking up for you right now, my man. They're not looking up for you right now, my man. Dab. You know what I'm saying? We gonna take it slow. That's the dab Kaioken right there, you know what I'm saying, yeah? I'm not feeling it, Mr. Krabs. That's not. If your mom really is in the room, I'm gonna have to tell her to please exit the premises because this is not gonna be something she's gonna wanna see coming here in a hot minute. Okay? This is not something she's gonna wanna see. She's gonna see a very dark side of me and she will judge me. Okay? Please wait, Omega. Wait for what? What am I waiting for? Why are you telling me to wait? right, everybody. I'm gonna need y'all to take formation as we dab meditate. Now, usually when you're dabbing, you want to go ham and go Super Saiyan. This is a new form. We hold the dab pose and we sit there and we let the dab charge. And as the dab charges itself, we let off one final dab to release the endorphins and the charge of the dab. And that makes it work, okay? Everybody now? Okay. Here we go. Ready? All rise.
Dab. Hold it. Hold it. Just hold it. Hold the dab with your life. And as you start charging the dab, you can feel your energy rise. You can feel the luck rise as well. And as you release dab meditation, bring it in, hit him with one final dab.
And it's complete. You've done all you can do. The rest is up to the dab gods. You've shown them your mercy. You've been up front with them. You've showed them that you're willing to sacrifice all you've got to become a dab daddy yourself. And if you are a dab daddy, they will grace you with this. They will grace you with this. I got a question real quick, one time for the 12th time. Just one question. Why Vegeta got no ass? That's all I'm saying. Here's what's about to happen. I'm not done yet. Wait a minute. I'm gonna see how much stones I have on the English version. Okay, if we have enough stones for a summon or two, we're about to do some summons and hopefully get something actually decent. Okay, that was awful. Cause that was awful. I don't give a fuck if you told me the festival sucks, nigga. The nigga that won the goddamn fucking dang decided what I do. That's what it is, bruh. I don't give a fuck what you said, bruh. It wasn't even my choice. All right, let me see what we get. I have zero. I better get 5 dragon stones, otherwise this is a rip. Come on, load me. Load me up faster, Poppy. All right, what are we looking at? Yeah, we'll have enough. Looks like we'll have enough. All right. One last summon. Fuck the friend code. I don't give a shit. This is our last hope as a collective unit. I hear this Trunks one is awful, so I'm gonna go for this one. All right. Ready? I've already did my dab to the gods. If they still don't want to reward me, then fuck them niggas. I denounce them. You know what I'm saying, yeah? It's an SR. Not even. All right. This is the end. I have nothing to live for. In this time of times, what has a young Jiggy nigga to live for? You know what I'm saying? Why have I fought so hard my entire life to culminate to this very moment? Just why? What have I done as a human being to deserve this? I've done nothing wrong in my entire life. I've been a pure, innocent human being. And this is how the gods repay me. No more. No fucking more. Yes, because when somebody is suicidal, they want to hear about all of their failures. Thank you, Twitch chat. Fuck y'all niggas. Fuck y'all niggas. Y'all don't deserve me. Okay, everybody, as my dying wish, there's just one thing that I want. Okay, just one thing. Because I will not be alive today. If y'all are not paying shirts, why you be... Oh my god. Like, just one last wish, everybody. One, please check out my SoundCloud. Exclamation flow in the chat. Two, let's go over and watch Thunder. He's streaming Grand Theft Auto, and it's pretty entertaining, so go over there while I kill myself. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.